see very clearly this vibration intensely exploding through this rudrakshas, and I can see myself entering into the Shivacharya's doing puja in Los Angeles Sarvajna Peetha, and actually literally I am doing puja now in Los Angeles through the Shivacharyas. The Shivacharyas who are doing puja now in Los Angeles are blessed. I can see because I have so much of love for that Los Angeles Paramashiva Linga installed. I am literally manifesting in you and doing the puja. I give a boon, special boon to the Shivacharyas of Los Angeles. Morning puja, whenever you do morning puja, I myself will manifest and do the puja. So morning first puja, I think it is time the Los Angeles should start 6 kala puja. You have now enough Shivacharyas, you start, it'll happen. Morning first puja, any Shivacharya who does, I myself will manifest through you and do the puja. As a symbol, you can wear my swarupa, means my kavi, my rudraksha, my sundaravada jata and the chandra, my very own swarupa. You can wear and do the morning puja. Shivacharya who does the morning first puja, whether you are a grihastha or vanaprastha or sannyasi or anything, I myself will manifest through you and do the puja, whether you are in male body or female body. So you are authorized to wear my swarupa during the morning first kala puja. Whoever in Los Angeles and Bidadi, these two temples gets this boon. First puja, first kala puja, uchi kala puja, Devi Arsal will do, Parashakti Arsal will do uchi kala puja. I already told the uchi kala puja should be done by the priest wearing the sari. You should learn the procedures from Thiruvanikkaval, Akilandeshwari, Jalagandeshwara Devasthanam procedures. Uchikala puja will be done by Devi. Early morning first puja will be done by me personally.